Hello everyone, welcome to Morning English. This is January.
Hello everybody, this is Summer. 欢迎大家收听早安英文。
Summer, come on, sit closer to me.
What? You miss me already?
No, it's too cold in here, as cold as ice.
All right, I'll turn the AC on.
Now I feel alive.
你看你这么怕冷，哎，让我来拥抱你，来温暖你吧。
I think I'll pass. Now, let's get down to business.Maybe today we can talk about the cold weather.
Good idea.
All right. I think we can start with all the different ways to describe the cold weather.
We all know the word cold. It's cold. It's getting cold. But we can also use cold as a noun.
对 cold 做名词可以指感冒。
对
catch the cold 也可以直接指这个寒冷的天气 the cold.
比如你叫别人不要站在那么冷的地方就可以说Don't stand out there in the cold.
Right, and the first word that we can use to replace cold is chilly.
Chilly, it means cold, but not extremely cold.
Chilly 这种冷呢就是指那种阴冷的有寒意的。
对，那我喜欢是这个 chilly 它的动词 chill, to chill out, 就是放松冷静这个意思。
Yeah, to chill out is a pleasant thing, but the chilly weather...I'd rather not have it.
Hey, 那除了 chilly, I know another word, nippy.
Nippy, it means a little cold.
对，就比如我们的录音间啊，每次进来都觉得有点冷。It's always a little nippy in our recording room.
Yeah, nippy, 它是一个形容词，名词是 N-I-P, nip, 也可以指这种天气的寒冷寒意。
对。Nip, 它有个常见的词组啊，可以说 a nip in the air, 意思就是空气中的寒意。
Like now, there's a real nip in the air.
I already turned on the AC.
Alright, now know that these words, nip and nippy, are rather informal.
对，所以就是口语中呢，你可以用 nip or nippy, 但是正式的书面表达就不要用了。
So now we'll just talk about the unpleasant coldness. But in late autumn or early winter, the weather is crisp.
Oh, I like the sound of crisp. Crisp, 听起来就很让人舒服啊，就是那种脆脆的声音，吃薯片嘎吱嘎吱。
对，如果天气是 crisp, 就是说比较冷，但是空气是清新干燥的，让人觉得非常的舒爽。
Yeah, I miss the crisp autumn mornings.
Right, the air was crisp and clear, and the sky was blue. Everything is fresh and cool.
但一般啊，这种舒服的天气过去之后呢，马上就会来一股寒潮。
对，有几天就会特别的冷。那像这种寒潮，英文当中呢，我们就可以说 cold spell.
Spell, 动词意思是拼写。How do you spell the word? 那这里就是一个熟词生义吧，对吧？可以做一个名词。表示持续的一段时间。
对 ，a cold spell 就是寒潮，还有 a hot spell 格外热的那几天。
对
，a wet spell, a bright spell, etc.
对，那这个表达其实还比较正式。那有一个不那么正式一点的，就是 cold snap。
snap 是不是就是打响指的那个 snap？
对，我声音比你大。snap 就是速度非常快，对吧？So a cold snap means a sudden short period of very cold weather.
那这种特别冷的天气其实也有对应的英文表达。
你有没有感觉英文里好多这种表达冷的词组啊？
其实中文当中也有啊，比如说冷死个人，冻成狗。
不过还是离不开冷啊，冻啊这两个字。
嗯哼，那等会我们就数数英文里有多少表达。
Okay.So, the first word to mean extremely cold is freezing.
对，这个就是冻成狗了。
Freezing 就是结冰，冻住了。所以这种冻住了的冷就是 is freezing, or we can say it's freezing cold.
And you know, another word we can use is bitter.
Bitter, 是不是就是苦，那个味道比较苦的 bitter?
对，除了表示苦的，还可以指特别冷。Extremely cold, so that it almost hurts you to be outdoors.
So we can say it's bitter outside.
Yeah, or we can say bitterly cold. Bitter, 后面加一个 ly 来做一个副词，修饰 cold. Bitterly cold.
好，那现在中文两个，英文两个打平了。
Then in English, there's another useful word, arctic.
Arctic, 北极的。
对，北极 Arctic, 南极 Antarctic. You know how cold is it in Antarctic?
I can imagine.
So it means extremely cold. Like we can say Arctic condition, Arctic chill.
Or we can say it's Arctic outside.
Right, who doesn't want to snuggle in the sofa when it's Arctic outside?
对，如果外面真的像北极一样冷啊，那谁愿意出门呢？因为你出门就会打哆嗦。
对，那我想起来英文当中也有一个对应打哆嗦的这样一个表达。
Mm-hmm.
We can say somebody's teeth are chattering.
Right, chatter 就是打颤。Teeth are chattering, 牙齿都在打颤。It means you're too cold to even control your teeth.
Because we have the AC on. My teeth are not chattering anymore.
You're over the top. Your teeth were not even chattering before.
All right. So to wrap up, today we've talked about all the useful expressions we can use in this bitter, freezing, nippy winter.
Yeah, stay safe and wrap up warm, everyone.
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
So that's all for today's podcast. This is Summer.
This is Jen. See you next time.
Bye.